An air jet loom is a weaving machine that uses a jet of air to move the weft yarn through the warp yarns to create a fabric. It is a modern, high-speed loom that is widely used in the textile industry to produce a variety of fabrics, including woven fabrics. In air jet looms, pick is inserted with the help of air pressure through the shed opened by the shading mechanism, i.e. between the two layers of warp sheet. The function of beat-up mechanism is to push the weft thread that has been inserted across the warp threads in a shed up to the fell-off cloth.
Weft insertion is the process of transferring packages into the open shed and across the width of the machine. With this machine, air is used to accelerate and control the insertion of weft. Weft to insert is stored on packages in the weft creel. The measuring drums, one for each channel, pull and store weft from the packages. Settings for the measuring drums control the amount of weft stored and the length of each inserted pick. The measuring drums also control the start of weft insertion. When the measuring drum stopper pin releases, weft from the measuring drum is unwound. Air, supplied by the tandem nozzles, pulls the weft from the measuring drum for each color. The main nozzle, mounted on the reed profile, supplies the air necessary to insert the weft into the open shed and reed air tunnel. Air from the main nozzle is also responsible for accelerating the weft for transport across the width of the reed. Relay nozzles, located across the width of the reed, control the weft in the reed tunnel during insertion. When the weft reaches the right side of the reed, additional relay nozzles, or an optional stretch nozzle, secures the weft under tension until the shed closes.